Àustria l'EAST 56 suspecta ser assonal influenza patients a Baba en reporta flumnista hospital sofar. O tu, fila la jor, dide a toll du a to ser assonal influenza uix surge to 12 india multant. As rais a sabaral questions ube di aficient i of di Punjab Healthcare Commission, PHC, as a report rebe a l'actat di victims ben admit a to hospitals india critical condition after visiting different clinics india tai localities. Dr. Salman Kasmi, a general licician Austria Mayo Hospital, Sait India Lahore, medics have treated several patients of influenza and it was not lifted treating, but India Multan it was most unfortunate attack the people were dying of seasonal influenza week was curable. Unfortunately, PHC Islandia still unable to start crackdown India Multan, 501 can anota parts of Punjab i la Quax Unió dels Emirats Àrabs open li playing with the livers of common people, esait, adding, PHC Islandia focusing on Leon Lahore district. The cases of influenza victims va commemora complicata dua to Quax Antairia on hospital bats, esait. The PHC Mustaka strict action against Quax across Punjab, utarwisa mura precious livers will be lost, evernat. Gina Hospital Medical Superintendent Dr. Suhail Saklain also agreed at Quake i Kulbedi main reasun baintas a deats apart from uta causes. Will a chairing a consultativa meeting regarding a con Newton un seasonal influenza on badnes dai, esait i tebas a 100% curable diseas an India urdeto stop di epidemic India Lahore, Gina Hospital as display a banners about precaution i measures and guidelines for general public. India Antilles Holandeses ongoing crackdown against Quakei, the Punjab Healthcare Commission has claimed to have closed down more than 6,000 faca treatment centres, hospitals, homeopathic clinics and camps since January 2015. This spokesman for the PHC Saita i have closed down clinics aven India post localities and bullstill continua tair crackdown across the Punjab. The PHC advanced taking concert steps against Quakei and Islandia determined to eliminate it India Punjab, EDA. Meanwhile, addressing a meeting, Punjab Chief Minister Shahbaz Sharif said emergent steps should be adopted to save people from this disease and work should be done on bar footing. EDA tadlina departments should perform their duties proactively and awareness campaign be initiated about safety from seasonal influenza and adoption of precaution and measures. E also directa di authority to constitute a committee for timely eradication and safety from influenza India future and adatat di sama committee will devise its medium and long-term strategy to control the disease. It is Islandia di duty of the agencies concerned to save people from this disease and tara Islandia no room for England and the government departments will have to perform their duties vigilantly, di nou santé sait. Auto protect from influenza? Dr. Kasmi pointa out that feu simple tips could save people from falling victim to influenza. Esait close contact with people who already have caught the virus should be avoided. When you are union dels Emirats Arab sick, keep your distance from others to protect them from getting sick too.